What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Amanda Ashley. Thank you so much to my returning subscribers and to all of you that are new here. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and make sure all of y'all got your post notifications turned on. So today I'm bringing y'all along on AJ's 6-month checkup. Okay.
Okay.
I know. What are we doing? Hey. Y'all, AJ got to get his last set of shots today, and I did not know this would be his third set for like the same shot. Like, you got to do, you know, 3 steps, whatever. I thought it was only 2, and he was done at his last month checkup, but oh, I think the doctor coming. What? What you saying? What you saying? No. Hello.
How's your weight? That's good. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Okay. Oh, I thought this was the break one. Mm-hmm. When we first came,
two,
I forgot.
6, 9 is a break, and then we get you at 12, so.
Okay, thank you. Hey, you still stopped right away.
Look. It don't hurt. That's it?
Oh, no, that's not it.
Nope, I gotta watch this. Hey, that's it? You talking, tell me.
I know, man. Okay, you all calm down now. Mm-hmm. We'll be back at 9 months for his 9-month checkup, and he won't have to take any shots that time. They said not again until a year, so... You'll get a break, man.
He did a good job again, y'all.
Oh.
He did a good job.
I don't know why you keep trying to have to turn him. I had to stop real quick because on the way here, he just put him in the car seat base, facing forward. And now he just did it in the stroller,
Smith
too.
Don't be using me
for
your clout.
So anyway, along with us today to AJ's 6-month pictures. You ready to go take your pictures? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just bringing y'all along with us while we do his 6-month photo shoot. So excited. Can't wait to see how cute these pictures turned out. He's going to be looking so cute. He'd be smiling all the time and laughing all the time. So I said, AJ, keep that same energy when we do this photo shoot. Because y'all know how babies and kids get as soon as they get in front of the camera. They like... What's going on?
AJ.
Y'all, my dad put us onto this song. Yes. That's called, I don't know if it's called AJ, whatever it's called. But they sing AJ. So we've been hooked to song, it. Yeah, I got to see if I can throw a clip in there.
Never knew the agony of the thing.
AJ.
For your photos, say yeah.
I would like to get to know if you could be the kind of girl that you could be down for.
hair that I just did all that. No.
Oh, yeah.
Stop.
Oh my goodness, Emily,
shoot! You did so good at your photo shoot. AJ, you did right, whatever. You did so good, man. Yeah. So now we're just gonna walk the mall, and we made a reservation for Cheesecake Factory. Gonna get some lunch out there, and that'll also be AJ's like first time. Let me see. Well, we went to Golden Corral, but that was with the family, so this will be AJ's first time at like a restaurant with just us two. So we'll see how he does. But he did good when we was at Golden Corral.
We're ready to order too.
Okay.
Actually,
with an appetizer
for
the beginning of the day?
No. So, I think I just lost this. Oh, okay. So, we're both getting the same thing. The Parmesan herb crusted chicken with mashed potatoes and mac and cheese.
For both of them?
Yeah, and
okay.
Can they put extra...
So far, so good, y'all. AJ is definitely asleep right now. He's been asleep since we got here, so let's hope he stays asleep until the food comes and we eat. We fat. Okay, look who woke up. Hey! He was just laying there so
yes,
good.
Yes, nice job for you.
Crusted chicken.
Thank you.
Oh, you got it? I'll be right back
with the mac and cheese.
Okay.
I appreciate it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I knew I saw it coming. Wow. Yeah, this is going in for sure. Okay.
She said this is going in for sure.
Hey!
That's a gourmet meal with my baby right here. As I give her the first bite of mine. Mm-hmm. I'll be shit. Whatever my baby wants.
Yes. Yep, they put enough sauce on all of them.
There you go. I appreciate that. Of course. Oh, they put good sauce on that. They did. Especially yours. They drink yours.
Yeah.
Everything
looks good for us?
Yeah, looks great.
That looks good. Can I have a little bit more sauce?
Thank you.
Oh, whenever, if y'all can. Appreciate it, family. Thank you. My baby, the first bite. Me and get on.
Oh, I thought this was turned my way. I'm so stupid.
How did it taste? You got the first bite off camera.
Delicious. I thought it was turned my way. As I knew he would, because he's such a good baby. Like, he chills by himself for a while. Like, he not needy at all. So I knew he would do good. Like I said, we got there and he was asleep. And I think he woke up like right before our meal got there or right after our meal got there. And he woke up and he chilled in his car seat for a while. And then he got antsy and was ready to get out. So we held him while we finished up eating. And he was good. So yeah, let's hope he stays like that along with us for these little, you know, little milestone things. You know, I think it'd be cool to just bring y'all with us. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Leave a comment below about like what other type of videos you want to see from me, like family videos or like mommy and son videos. Just leave a comment below for your girl. So like, share, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace.